public address announcer is explaining the situation here. Boost to rerun today against time rather than running yesterday. So we have two sections of both women's and men's high hurdles. The athlete whom you see on the track, lane number five, that's Ithaca junior Amber Edwards, was interfered with yesterday. Amber chose to rerun the race today by herself against time. She will need to run a better time than one of the athletes in section number two in order to place. So fans, let's get behind her. Let's give her all the encouragement that she needs. So Amber Edwards will have a chance here to run her way into the finals. She is capable of running a 14.53. She's going to need to displace somebody who is in section two of the finals. Her best time would knock out Riley Wagner, a sophomore from Misericordia, if she was able to do that. Match her best time of the year. And again, for Ithaca as a team, they would love it if she could get into this final, because it might give them an opportunity for more points as a team. Amber Edwards will run on her own against the clock in the time final here. I imagine it has to be kind of a weird feeling to run these on your own, but that would be in the course of competition. Crowd really getting behind Edwards. Clears the first several hurdles, no problem. Moving well, flying up the middle of the track. Edwards to the finish line, and she crosses in 14.46. That may be good enough to put her into the finals.